This barrel, when you think of a barrel of a gun, is that what you think of, Big John?
What we're looking at now?
Yeah.
No, it's like the length of a car, and it looks like a big hunk of exhaust.
Well, it goes floor to ceiling.
A drivetrain or something.
And you say it weighs about 70 pounds?
Yeah, it's about 70, 75 70 pounds.
Yeah, but hey, Eddie didn't help him carry it in, but he did open the door for him.
Well, he's in shape.
That's my job, though.
He's the strapping
fit
young
fight,
buck.
Right?
Exactly.
Yeah. Wow, I wonder how many shells are.
I would love to have you.
I would love to fly. That would be great.
We're going to need a bigger plane. Jake, thanks for bringing that in.
Yep, no problem.
Zach Brown Band at KJJY.
Now, how much of that barrel sticks out? I mean, is it just the very tip?
Yeah, it's just the very tip up here.
So that barrel goes all the way back into the airplane.
Yeah, there's a muzzle on it that goes to about right there.
Uh-huh.
And then this part of it is in the aircraft. Huh. And then basically what happens if you break the gun down, there's three pieces to it. There's the mechanics, the barrels, and the drum that holds the ammo. And when you break them all down and put them on the ground, it's about the size of a Volkswagen bug.
Really?
Yeah.